Good afternoon, this is Shivaji Dhonepode. I'm 31 years of old age and living in Melbourne for past 4 years. Then I came to India in 2019 February. Then my mom saw my weight. I was around 118, 120 kgs of weight. And my mom shocked to see me so much of weight because of the kind of food we eat, the kind of lifestyle we follow in abroad. Then I was feeling a bit shy and my health conditions is not too great. I used to feel dizziness for small work. I can't able to work for 4 to 5 hours as well. Then my mom friend who has undergone the same surgery has referred me to Dr. Amar. So I stepped into Dr. Amar's clinic in the month of February 2019. So that was the best day for me to change the way I am till the day now. So I came on that day on February month. I met Dr. Amar. He explained me the process of the surgery. He told me there are three surgeries are there depending upon my body composition and body living style. He advised me a bariatric surgery, the high intense surgery. So this surgery allows my body to reduce a weight over a period of time. But as a speculation, I do have a lot of concerns on my health, like how am I going to be because I'm still a single when I got surgery done. So I don't have anyone dependent like where I can get the proper food, protein food and all the stuff. So I was poking a stammer, so what was the consequences? What might be the effects on my body, like heart, kidney? Like he was patiently enough to answer all the my queries. He explained me about what my body functionality might be after surgery as well. Like some doctors where I've consulted, oh, they're saying, oh, you have to have this kind of food, have this kind of food. If you eat this kind of food, you'll be having stomach pain, burning sensation. You cannot eat more food, or you can eat junk food as well. But that's completely wrong. And Dr. Amar has shown me the way the body resembles, the body responds to the surgery. And I can say that, you know, I cannot completely say I followed the complete diet of Mr. Amar, but somehow I followed 50% of the diet. But that has given me the good results. But if I would have followed 100% of the diet, maybe I would have reduced a little bit of more or less weight. I'm currently weighing 80 kgs. Maybe I would have come to 75 if I followed strictly Mr. Amar's diet. But after the surgery, I feel like in Hyderabad, most of doctors leave the patients, the clients. Oh, we got the money, we're done. No. With Amar, I can tell you, he will follow up in WhatsApp. If you're abroad, he will try to call you in WhatsApp. He will check what's your condition. He'll ask you to send the photographs, like how you weigh and what kind of food you eat. He will still give you the best guidance, the utmost care after the surgery. This is something what we need in the modern world, in the busy world like this. We need someone to take care of us. Even though if you have any complications, he will give instant solutions. So I recommend Mr. Dr. Amar. If you want to have a surgery or periodic surgeries, please meet Mr. Amar. You can change the way you live, the way the lifestyle, like me. You can see my pictures.